You better.
No, you.
Oh my god.
Charging battery.
Well, music is turned off again.
Alright.
So I've been saying to myself all day, don't stop running. Let's see if that works.
Yeah.
I'm too high. Also, it's a line from the top and line from west for the Enochian pairs. Yeah. So one will be on the four line if from west.
Oh, shit. Well, I'm sorry, Bigol, you're not getting the eye.
You didn't pot?
No, I didn't use the eye on you.
You bitch.
I will need to change that.
Wait. And move.
Okay.
I didn't turn on Excel today.
What do you mean? Excel's right here in the party.
I don't need to heal.
Paladin and warrior, we have four healers.
I'm overstacking on lilies, I don't know what to do.
North and east.
One back, east, west.
Starting center, then going west, then going north, then going south. West. North. And south.
Naturally.
Get behind him. And move through. Access like, this is not Party Finder.
It's like we've done this before. Yeah, no one got Vaughn stacks.
No one whatsoever.
I think you might be calling
him. He went on a bizarre adventure, it's fine.
My Vaughn stacks are calculated, so they don't matter.
Yeah. Next you're gonna say your void stacks are calculated.
Was that in spread?
No, or... nothing yet.
It's just to build the limit break faster. Yukov strats right there, bam.
That's also why we had people stand and plummet all the time, right?
This is what happens.
Alright, we get some insidey spreados. After the tank busters.
Zephane, stop spinning the boss!
Fucking Zephane! old raid memes, sorry man. Get behind and inside clock after.
You dare to have a vacation yesterday.
Right, here we go.
I have a flare.
Be a short one.
Yeah.
Good job.
But apparently it doesn't matter. Huh.
Give it time. Right.
We got outside stackos, tank busters, meteors, and then outside stackos. For Meteor to knockback to call out when you have flare.
Yes, sir.
Alright. North-south Meteors.
I'm not gonna fuck up.
Just don't greet it like me. Don't be a dumbass like me and you're fine.
Rolls.
Roll sucks. DPS south, tanks north.
Yay.
Second tank busters. Followed by sword mechanics with outside stacks. Get behind them. Stacks on 3 and 4, group 2 on 3. Alright, good. Center. Group 2 out, group 1 in. On south. Good. Bullshit mechanics, part 2.
Don't stop running.
Starting back south, on. Starting west.
Back
on. Center, west, then south, then north. West. South. Preform the line. North.
Thanks for experience.
And get behind him. And through. Great. AoE.
It worked.
You didn't stop.
Don't stop believing.
We got enemy break 3 coming soon.
We got some outside stackers again.
Well, you know.
If you want, you I'm already casting it, but I wasn't in my rotation.
Okay.
I don't care who throws it.
I should probably. Right. Right. You also play much way better
south
than
north.
Me.
Oh no, I'm dead.
Stay, move. Well, light parties, north south.
It's gonna be a little bit scuffed.
It'll be fine.
3 is fine.
Okay.
Sorry guys, I got clipped.
No,
okay, this is outside stack on 3 and 4. Outside stack on 3 and 4.
Okay.
Figure you'd want the extra heads up, Lokeen.
Yeah, it was good.
Meteors again. I got flare. I have support flare.
Yeah, okay, DPS flare for me. And we're good. Alright, tank busters and put them down. We should be able to skip Gil.
Yeah.
Maybe.
We are. Yeah, we are.
Okay.
Yeah, there is no way. It's 1%.
Yeah, burn him.
Why we couldn't do this yesterday?
We did it once. Zephane.
Zephane was the problem.
Oh, look, it's
Paladin.
Oh, shit.
Okay, we're
even better.
Oh,
All right.
Anyone who doesn't
go.
Have a weapon chest can roll on it. Anyone who doesn't have a weapon chest can roll on it.
See, Paladin, how come your ship lets you have 2 weapons?
Yeah. OP.
Alright.
You're welcome, man.
Yeah, and good job to yourself, man.
What?
Yeah, well, one more.